They walked hand in hand in front of the cameras for the first time. Prince Harry making a deliberately public display of royal affection for his girlfriend, American actress Meghan Markle. The couple greeted fans at the Invictus Games in Canada Monday, an international sports competition for injured and sick military veterans. The pair have been dating for over a year, and royal watchers say this British-American love story is significant.
I mean, it takes the idea of the special relationship to a whole new level. You know, it's a bit of glamour. It's something a bit different. It's something that we haven't had for, you know, many, many decades.
Perfect timing.
36-year-old Markle stars in the TV legal drama Suits. And in a recent interview with Vanity Fair, she confirmed she and Prince Harry are in love.
There's plenty of speculation about what happens next. Some betting shops here in London have actually stopped taking bets on a royal engagement since they believe it's not a matter of if, but when.
I suspect we'll see an engagement announcement before the end of the year.
The two sat separately at the opening ceremony for Toronto's Invictus Games last weekend. On Monday, they were showing affection on the sidelines. Meghan wore a designer blouse that is actually called the husband's shirt. Lewis Vaughan-Jones, CBS News, London.